There is a jump on one of my videos that has continued for almost a full day. That was because of YouTube, and it was my shorts feed. Another update. There was another one which had all of its comments somehow gone. They were not available on the Watch page on YouTube Studio.